gonna try to vlog today and tomorrow. Try. Where's your toy? Lacey, where's your toy?
You're showing the video of Lacey.
This is her favorite toy. It's a wubba. We have this poster on the board, and when Nigel got home and I was in the shower, a piece of it was like ripped up and all over the place. So I was like trying to make her feel guilty.
Bad girl. Bad girl.
She's like, I'm not bad.
She was.
Hey. What are you doing?
Hey. Like me a little seatbelt?
It's a beautiful day today. Lacey's so excited. We actually haven't been able to take her to the dog park last couple of weeks because it's been raining like every single day. And the dog park we take her to, it's like really muddy when it's wet outside. She's really excited, very anxious. You're free, Lacey, you're free.
Zoom in on her butt.
What?
Zoom in on her butt. Hey, no, not from there, it's thorns. Oh, it's going for that dog again.
Come here, Pa. Good girl. You stay. Oh, super good girl. Good girl. Oh, other one. Good girl. You're so good. Hey.
Huh? Your back feet yet? Your back paws?
I did. You have fun today. Huh? Now you're gonna go take a nap. Good girl. Good girl. So Nigel and I are going to our friend's birthday party later, and it's kind of like a Friendsgiving thing. So everybody's making food, and we wanted to make something really simple and fast. So we just got some ingredients to make spam sliders. We've made these before. Really simple. Just spam. We add cheese. Green onion, and then we used the King's Hawaiian Hawaiian rolls. We got some of these pistachio muffins too because they're really good. Good teamwork. Okay, we're about to leave for the party, and I'm probably gonna end today's vlog here, and I'll continue on tomorrow. Sorry, I didn't really get to vlog much. I kept forgetting because I haven't vlogged in so long, but we are headed to the party, and I'm going to show you my makeup real quick because I don't think I've done a MOTD in a really long time. Lolita by Kat Von D. And then on my eyes today, I'm actually trying to do a tutorial on this soon, but I used this Bad Habit Aphrodite palette. And if you guys have never heard of this, it's really, really good. And I will be doing a haul in video because I got this on shophush.com. They sent me a bunch of stuff, and I'm gonna do a haul in review on all the palettes that I got. And this is by far like my favorite one. It's supposed to be a dupe for the Huda Beauty rose gold palette. And then I'm trying out these new lashes too. These are the Pure Pro eyelashes in the style Bombshell. So this is what they look like. For my foundation, I'm using a mixture of the Too Faced Peach Perfect foundation, and I mix it in with my Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation because the peach one is a little too dark for me. And I've just had a problem lately with getting foundations that are way too dark for me. For my highlight, I'm using this one, which has been my favorite lately. It's just the Ofra Rodeo Drive highlighter. Cool. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye, babe.
Bye.
Bye, Lacey. Package from Influencer, and I think they sent me just like shampoo or something, or hair products. I'm not 100% sure, but we'll open it and find out. Yes, so this is the company that worked with Influencer, and it's called Biolage. This is what it looks like. Okay, so let's see what we have here. This is the new 3 butter control system, and they gave me the shampoo, conditioner, day cream, and overnight mask. So that's exciting. I always love trying new hair products. So what is this for? For unruly hair, which I definitely have.
I'm not here. Stay.
Can I help you? Why are you naked?
He's in the shower.
He's looking for Lacey.
Where's Shodia?
Is he outside by himself?
No, my mom's out there.
Rolo, you're not allowed on the bed.
Rolo, come here.
Down.
Come here.
Get down. Get down.
Come here, you stray dog.
Bye, Rolo. Oh. So soft.
He just showered.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
So we're waiting for Lacey to get out of PetSmart. They're still not finished with her, but we got some Jack in the Box. And we usually don't eat fast food, but we were really hungry and needed to get something quick. Lacey. So we got here and they're gonna be like another 10 minutes. So we're just gonna look around for a little bit. Ooh, look, clothes. Let's get her this one.
Ew.
Little princess.
No,
I'm
that.
Not spoiled. It's cute.
I was thinking. Get this for Rolo. I'll get this for right now.
What is that? Boots?
It's raining. Those guys are like elite peasants.
I like this one. He's all chunky. Oh, he stopped scratching himself. He's like, what is that? I think he's nervous. Oh my god, it has Lacey's colors. It's like s'mores. So cute.
There's a bunny down here. Or is it chinchilla?
There's a chinchilla.
He's chinchilling.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Papa. Did you just get groomed, huh? I'm sorry we left you. Oh, psh, almost fell. Sorry we left you. So, we are now headed to our friend's house, and she actually owns a husky and a German shepherd, and I think her family has like 2 more other dogs.
Damn, I know that.
So we're gonna go over to her house for the first time so they can have a little doggy play date. Because Lacey hasn't met them before, and it's gonna be really fun, especially since she dreaded being at the groomers. She hates going to the groomers, so this should be like a little treat for her. And then afterwards, we're just gonna visit my fam for a little bit, and then that's pretty much all we have planned for today.
First to last. About to be at this point.
There was a whirlpool.
There's 4 more games.
So it got and me and Lorenzo was on my back too. And you know, he
was
like,
too much.
And then
who was watching
her leg.
Is it your fault?
cute. What's that? Is that your ball?
Hey, do you want some popcorn?
Okay.
Yes, please.
Leave it.
Yes.
That's a lot.
That is a lie.
Old school tree where you gotta
nice
match
Christmas
up the colors
tree.
And then hook it. All the white. And every year we were losing branches.
And then we're gonna decorate it on Thanksgiving. It's like 8 o'clock. But I'm having coffee. Irish cream. Oh, it smells sweet. Okay guys, I just got home and I'm really tired, so I think I'm just going to watch some TV and then fall asleep. But sorry, this vlog was kind of like all over the place. I've kind of just forgotten how to vlog, I guess, since I haven't vlogged in so long. But I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!